Hey guys, welcome back to Smart Trader. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Three tips for intraday traders. Number one, the safest time to trade in intraday trading is 10 a.m. to 11 a.m. in the morning, and the safest target in intraday trading is 0.3% target of the stock. So 0.3% into the stock value is your target for that particular stock. The last tip would be try to pick your stocks from the top five gainers at that particular time.